गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल टीच यू ईवीएस ऑफ क्लास सेकेंड. सो वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम चैप्टर वन. द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर वन इज इट इज मी. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस माई सेल्फ. आई लाइक टू मेक फ्रेंड्स. हियर इज माई फोटोग्राफ. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस चैप्टर यू विल लर्न हाउ टू इंट्रोड्यूस योर सेल्फ इन फ्रंट ऑफ अदर्स. First of all, you have to paste your picture here in your book. Now we will start from here. First line is my name is. So dear students, here you have to write your name here and you have to write your full name. Suppose your name is Rani Sharma, so you will write here my name is Rani Sharma. Second, I am years old. So how old are you? You have to write here. Suppose you are 7 years old, so you will write here, I am 7 years old. Next, my address is, here you have to write, where do you live? Suppose you are living in Tata Nagar, so you will write here, my address is Tata Nagar, Ratlam. Next, my birthday is on, so which date you were born? So you have to write here, suppose you were born on 7th of July, so you will write here, my birthday is on 7th of July. Next, my mother's name is, here you have to write your mother's name. Suppose your mother's name is Kavita Sharma, so you will write here, my mother's name is Mrs. Kavita Sharma. Next, my father's name is, so you will write here your father's name. Suppose your father's name is Rajesh Sharma, so you will write here, my father's name is Mr. Rajesh Sharma. Next, the name of my school is, so you will write here the name of your school. So what is your school name? The name of my school is Nahar Global School. Next, I study in class, so you are studying in class second, so you will write here, I study in class second. Next, my best friend is, dear students, you will write here your best friend name. Suppose your best friend is Shweta Gupta, so you will write here, my best friend is Shweta Gupta. Next, I like to eat. So which fruit do you like to eat? Suppose you like mango, so you will write here, I like to eat mango. I like to eat mango. Or any other fruit's name you can write here. So dear students, some questions are given here and I am giving you in homework. Question number A. Tick the things you can do. Here you have to do these questions by your own. Number one, I can tie my shoelaces. So if you can tie your shoelaces, you tick here. Number second, I can comb my hair. If you can comb your hair, you can tick here. So like this, all questions you have to do your own. Question number B, write your favorite. Number one, color. So dear students, which color do you like the most? You have to write its name here. Like you like red color, blue color, white, yellow, pink. Any one name of the color you have to write here. Question number two, game. So which game do you like to play the most? So you have to write the name of it here. Number three, cartoon show. So which cartoon show do you like to watch the most? So you have to write its name here. Number four, fruit. Which fruit do you like to eat? You have to write its name here. Next, vegetable. Which vegetable do you like to eat? You have to write its name here. Number six, toy. Which toys you want to you like to play the most? You have to write its name here. Question number C. Answer these questions. Number one, do you wear spectacles? So dear students, if you wear spectacles, you write here yes. Or if you don't wear spectacles, you write here no. Number two, what is the color of your hair? So what is the color of your hair? Like black or brown? So what is your colors of your hair? So you have to write its name here. Now question number D. Find the names of five sports hidden in the word greed. So dear students, you have to sort out five sports name which is given here. So dear students, I have given four questions for in your homework. Question number A, question number B, question number C and question number D. And you have to do this homework in your book only. Thank you.